He works for Dunkin' Donuts, and instead of throwing out all of the leftovers like they do every night, he decided he should pack them all up and take them to the homeless, writing "For a Brighter Future" on the bag, and then taking some to the firefighters, writing "Thank you for your service," going out of his way for something he's not even being paid to do.